My stream died. My stream died for some reason. Come on, asshole. Let's go. Come on. How? That hurt. Is he just going to do the same thing over and over and over and over? Okay, let me look at this again. Yeah, let's try that. Got to move fast as I can. Fudge. Yes, little girl. Yo, you're a dick. Ah, oh, shit. Okay, I'm sorry. You're not too much of a dick, but you're still a dick. Run. Will this silly work? Hopefully this work, guys. Because otherwise, I'm just going to have to beat his butt. I hope it works. Holy crap, it worked. Wait, what the heck? That's it? Okay. Okay. It worked. That actually worked. $20,000, wow. And now I can go down there. Boy sucks. Before going down there, I'm just gonna try and use as many souls I can. There we go. Alley-oop. Oof. Oh, wow. Oh, God. That's a lot. Oh, Capra Demon. Capra Demon. Hi. How are you? How are you doing today, Capra Demon? How the hell do you miss a target that close? One. Oh. Is this still Freelance Domain? What is this place called? I really don't like those things. I just don't like how they look. Oh, shoot. Oh shoot, they can run in lava. Oh great. Ugh. Okay, I can block the attacks though. Oh, these are Tauruses! Oh shit. Running, running, run, 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 oh my god. They're right on my butt. They're right on my butt. They're right on my butt. Okay. How do you fight five at once? That is unbelievable, dude. One was hard enough. Oh, yo. Is this like a secret air? Is this like a secret area or something? Why is there five? How am I supposed to fight five? Something died. How am I supposed to fight five Capra demons? What is even... No, screw this. Oh, son of a bitch. What's up, dude? You're not gonna let me anywhere near that bonfire, are you? You're gonna be a dick the whole time, aren't you? Yep, you're gonna be a dick. Oh, great. Have to switch out. Okay, I'm just gonna do what we were doing before. He's almost dead. He's half. He's like quarter of what he did. He didn't block it? If I can kill him, it won't matter. Okay, now he's attacking twice. Maybe that's the best time to attack him. Armor at risk, goddamn. Oh, great. So now it's Scissorax. I don't care for Severus. I don't even use it anymore, so. There we go. Fuck. I guess I'll fix it just in case I have to use it again. Oh, what the hell? Yo, they give a lot. They give a lot. Oh, why not? No, I didn't want to put the shield away, you dummy. Take it out. Push the damn shield away. Dude, I hate how it saves actions when you get hit. Come on, switch weapons! I mean, switch to your shield! Oh, come on, dude! Wow, that was really close. Okay. Mother juggers. Jesus Christ. Calm down. Yeah, I thought that was gonna hurt. Oh, fudge, I'm stuck. No, screw this. Oh my god, maybe I'm not supposed to be down there. There's just too many stuff. There's just too many things. There's just too many things I can't fight right now. Okay, yeah, I'm just not supposed to be down here yet. I don't think I'm supposed to be down here yet. Like, I have to fight... Like, all the trash mobs are now tortoises. Get my souls back and get the hell out of here. Oh shit. Man. I don't even know how to aggro that guy. He was all the way over. He's not even close to me, and I aggroed him somehow. Come on, dude. This is fucking getting ridiculous. I just want to get my souls so I can go somewhere else. Come on. Come down. Oh, okay. You're just being an asshole now. You're just being an asshole. You're just being an asshole, too. I'm just gonna get my souls. You're just being an asshole. Come on. Come on. Come on. Shit. Run, 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 please run faster. Okay. Made it. Got our souls back. I don't know how I'm gonna get through this crap though. 5 capper demons. Then 6th one. Once I get up. This part's gonna be next to impossible. Oh my god, dude. Dude. I can't get out. Did I just screw myself or something? How am I supposed to take on 5 capper demons? I think this might be the end. If I can't get out of here, I'm done. I can't fight all those tauruses. And I can't fight all these capper demons. There's no way. Especially if they just respawn. That's no way I'm getting through. At least I can get my souls back. Oh, come on, they track with that attack. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try something else now. I'm not gonna try and attack, I'm just gonna run. Aw, oh, I didn't put my souls up here now. Great. Okay, it's right there at least. Okay. Run. Oh, come on. What was that? Okay, made it. So I was right that they will keep spawning. They are now trash mobs and not just bosses. That's great. That's just great. They're bosses now. They're not just trash mobs. I'm getting out of here. Maybe I can go to that gate that opened. Or Valley of the Drakes. I don't know how I'm going to do Valley of the Drakes, though. I'm barely doing any damage still through that little dragon. I'm only like two levels higher, so that's not gonna, I'm not going to be doing much more. I need like stronger weapons. I don't know, man. Fudge. I wish I could just take I wish I could just fast travel to each shrine. Maybe if I talk to someone up there, they'll give me a lead. Like what I should do next, because. Oh, this is open now, too. Okay, you're still not talking to me. I was really hoping to get through more today. But I guess not. If I have to go back to New Londo for some reason, I know how to get through it now. I know what to do, so at least that won't be hard. And I guess I did a couple things. Like, I know how to get through New Londo, I got through this area, I got through Kreelags, I got through Blighttown. I killed that fire, that ceaseless discharge monster. So I've done some stuff, and I opened the bell tower, so I've done some stuff today. I just would have liked to do a little more. But, that's okay. Oh crap, I did not do this properly. Okay, I'm gonna switch. Fudge. Okay. Ah, shoot. Get up. Come on, get up. Don't be a wimp. And then I don't care if I get poisoned because I'm at the end. Man, fudge. I died again. Great. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, come on, not again! I just want to get back to Firelink Shrine. I just want to get back there. I'm tired. Almost killed myself right there, and I would have been really mad. Ugh.
Did you ring the That is incredible, I must say. It's noisy. It snores. And its breath is This is no laughing matter. Damn. That stench. Oh, maybe it's time I do something about it. Oh, maybe it's
What stench, bro?
Me? I've scoured near and far. Where could she have gone? Milady, to think... Your Highness, I am entire... Oh, woe is...
He's being a simp.
Oh, hello. Oh, please, as always.
I don't care about that. I want to see what do I have to do next? I'm going back to the blacksmith. Tired man. I'm gonna see if I can upgrade anything at the blacksmith or prepare to upgrade anything for next time. Maybe I'll do it off stream so we don't have to watch. But I'm tired. I'm just tired. Okay, dog. Calm down. I took a lot of hits not even wearing this armor. Dang. Ow. The heck? Jackass. Let's see what this guy has to say first. And I want to see the name of this place. It's big. Hey. Oh, shit. What was that? Statues, okay. Enforce armor. I need time to gun shards though. Oh, everything takes time to gun shards, baby. You don't got down on the jaws, you ain't doing nothing. Twinkly tight tonight, though. Oh. Man. Okay.
My good Smiths. Why not let
yeah, I'd look that up first. I wish you could just sell or just discard some stuff. Well, that's it for today. That's day 4 of Dark Souls. I'm gonna look up where to go next. I don't know where to go. It wasn't very clear, like, oh, the stench. Like, what stench? I don't know. I didn't really see anything new except the guy out there, and I'm really getting shot once I enter. So I'm not sure if I'm supposed to go there either yet. The place down there and the fire, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to go down there yet because there's Tauruses and the Cavern Demons, and I don't think I'm supposed to fight all of them yet. I don't think I'm strong enough. Maybe Valley of Drakes, even though that's pretty hard. It looks like it's going to be hard, but maybe that's the next place to go. So I'm going to look it up. Well, that's it for now. That's the end of day 4 of Dark Souls. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.